I'm going to tell you how to buy a home with absolutely no down payment. Let's do this. How's it going? My name is John and I am a mortgage broker located in Canada, and welcome to another video. If this is your first time here and you want to learn ways to be approved for a mortgage, home buying tips, and other mortgage related stuff, start now by subscribing and clicking on the notification button so you won't miss anything. One of the most common reasons why someone cannot buy a home is because of the down payment. I want to share with you how you can still buy a home by borrowing the down payment in addition to your mortgage. This is called a Flex Down Mortgage. It's a program mainly for first-time home buyers, but it's also available to other people as well. Not many lenders offer this, and I want to share with you some tips on how to qualify for this mortgage program. Number one, you need an above average credit score. To give you a better understanding of credit score, the highest score you can achieve is 900, and the average Canadian's credit score is around 650. You'll need at least 680 for this program. If you don't know what your credit score is, contact me and we can figure that out together. Number two, borrowing your down payment. You still need a down payment, but the source of it can come from borrowed sources. The best source is to draw from your line of credit. It offers the lowest rate. And the best part is, you don't need to pay any interest if you're not using it. Try to go to several banks to be approved for an unsecured line of credit so that you can maximize your credit limit. If you still need more down payment, you can still use your credit card. Just a heads up, the rate will be much higher at around 20%, so only use it if you really have to. Number three, closing costs. What you'll need is at least 1.5 of the purchase price in cash to cover closing costs. For example, if you're looking at a place for $500,000, you'll need at least $7,500 in cash available. The most expensive closing costs will be the property transfer tax. You have to have the cash on hand to pay for this tax, or else the transaction will not go through. If you want a good estimate of what your actual closing costs will be, we can definitely calculate that together. Number four, you need sufficient income. You need an above average income to qualify for this program, because all the lines of credit and other debts you're using for the down payment will be added towards your debt calculation. Just to give you an idea, I worked on this with a client who used this program to purchase a $600,000 home. They borrowed their down payment and they had a combined income of around $175,000. That's the ballpark income that you'll need in order to qualify. And there you go, with info on how to buy a home with absolutely no down payment. If you haven't done so, subscribe and hit the notification button. Share this with your friends. I'm John Lee, mortgage broker and CEO of Arise Mortgage. We are always achieving your approval. I hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you in the next video.